Boy, was I excited to move into my new townhouse. New appliances, a powerful HVAC system, and energy-efficient windows which let in a lot of light for my plants. Buying a townhome is definitely an investment, but I think it really suits my lifestyle. There was one little thing that I did not anticipate, though.
Hi. Hello? Hello up there? Hi, how are you?
Oh my gosh, you're a tiny little human being.
My name is Simonetti. What's your name?
My name is Dave.
Hi, Dave. It's nice to meet you. May I ask a favor?
Sure, what do you need?
I was wondering if you had anything that I could cuddle with tonight. I can't sleep if I'm not cuddling.
Well, yeah, I mean, I don't know exactly what I could give you.
Maybe like some old used tissues or a sock.
I'm sure, you know, maybe I could find like a leaf or something.
Oh, no, that won't do. I need something with a human smell. And you smell... Actually, it smells like food. What is that?
Well, this is... It's my leftover Chinese food. It's mapo tofu.
Oh, yummy! I love mapo tofu, Dave. Do you mind if I have some?
Well, it's, Yeah, I mean, it's like there's not really much left at all.
That's okay. I don't mind. I could just... I'll take what's on the plate.
Okay. Simonetti, I guess help yourself.
Thank you, Dave. It's so good. Do you want me to sing for you?
Nah, you don't have to do that, man.
I don't mind at all, so here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, Dave. He's gonna let me sleep with his sock. He's my favorite.
As Simonetti sang, I thought about all the things in our life that we take for granted. Simple comforts, like warmth as we slept. I didn't see Simonetti again for a few days.
Hi, Dave.
Simonetti, you can't be in here right now. This is my personal sanctuary.
I'm sorry, Dave. I didn't realize that. I thought what's mine is yours, and we borrow from each other.
No, that's not the way it works. This is my townhouse. I mean, you're living here somewhere in the house, but that doesn't give you any right to invade my privacy.
Oh, Dave, please don't be mad at me. I can't deal with it.
Look, I'm not mad. It's just like, you know, we just need to respect each other's spaces.
Oh, Dave, I promise. From now on, I'm going to respect your space, and I'm not going to intrude.
Okay. Well, that's a deal, and we'll abide by that.
But you know, the former owner who lived here, he let me sleep in his condoms.
Oh, okay. But I'm not the former owner, I'm the new owner, and it's my house now.
And also, he let me take some of his toys and build a butt plug village to play in.
Alright, man, I don't know what to tell you, okay? I don't have anything like that. Just, can you please leave me alone?
Do you want me to sing for you?
No, Simonetti, no, please. I just want to do what I'm doing and wipe my ass and get the hell out of the bathroom.
But why do you wipe if you have a bidet? What's the point of that?
How do you know I have a bidet?
Dave, I use your bidet. I use it all the time.
What do you mean you use my bidet?
I use it. I drink from it. I bathe in it. It's our bidet.
No, Simonetti, it's not our bidet. It's my bidet. Please, don't drink from my bidet. Don't bathe in my bidet. God damn it, man.
Huh. Okay. All right, I'm just going to leave then. I'll just go.
Okay, go, please.
Lots of other people in this townhome community.
Okay.
A lot of people would love to have me around.
That's great.
I'm fun, and people like hanging out with
me. Okay, goodbye.
Sayonara, Dave.
As Simonetti walked away, his tiny footsteps reverberated throughout the bathroom, and I decided to concoct a plan to rectify the situation. Simonetti! Oh, Simonetti, I have something for you.
Oh, really?
There you are. Simonetti, here, I want you to have some of this mapo tofu.
Oh, really? You don't mind if I borrow some of that?
No. Look, I got it specifically for you. I went to Pond City Market. There's a little Chinese restaurant there I think you'd really like.
Well, thank you, Dave. I'll just taste a little bit. Oh, my God. It's so good, Dave. You eat some too.
No, it's okay. Actually, I ate there and I brought this back for you.
Oh my god, it's so good. Can I sing you a song?
No, you don't have to sing me a song. Just continue eating and...
Do I not amuse you, Dave?
No, you, yes, you amuse me.
Well then, please, Dave, let me sing for you.
Okay, Simonetti, I'll tell you what. Eat a couple more bites of that Mapo tofu, and then I'll sit here and I'll listen to you sing for as long as you want.
Oh, it's a deal, Dave. I'm going to eat a little bit of this, and then I'm going to sing you a song like you wouldn't believe. Okay.
Living in a townhome community comes with all sorts of challenges. Often your HOA will fix your HVAC system, but they're not going to deal with the pests. Regardless, I love living in a townhome community. My neighbors come over and we let each other borrow CDs and we drink beer together. It's a really nice life that I've built. This is a wonderful townhome community puzzle helping out.